We must end this horrific war in Gaza. Bring home the hostages and demand an immediate ceasefire.